Stay away from me.
Well
Yeah,
met.
we'll melt. We'll melt. I meant to say well met. Is this... Oh, that's the Fighter's Guild. We'll go in there in the morning. Need to find an inn. I'm sure one of these has to be an inn. Whoa. That's dramatic, to say the least. Please. Sale. All right. Nobody's got a bed for me.
What's this about?
What's one about? I'm just trying to find a place to stay. This looks like an inn.
Hi. Welcome to the Oak Enclosure. This one. There's one available.
The room is upstairs. That's about it. This room looks nice enough. I'm gonna sleep for a really long time. All right, let's go up to the Fighters Guild and see if we can't join them.
I don't think we've
named.
Are you new in town?
I'll just be nice.
Likewise. I'm always glad to meet some. Picked up a good book at Renoir's this week. Bye.
Obviously, that lady's mother is pretty important.
Well met. What? I found some good poems.
I'll go ask her after this.
Hail. You're not afraid of trouble, are you? You'd like... If you're looking to join up, you should speak with Velena. Training, beds, and good hard work. Can't beat it.
Oh, hello. You look tough. Wanna join? If you're interested...
Oh my gosh.
Join the guild. You won't regret it.
Are you who I need to talk to?
Greetings. How may... The Fighters Guild is a brotherhood of warriors. We provide a service to Tamriel, whether that means ridding a town of an invading menace or protecting a helpless... The Fighters Guild is always looking for new members. Are you interested in... Excellent. You are now an associate in the Fighters Guild. You should report to...
All right. Well...
Be seeing you.
We're in the Fighters Guild.
Hello. Have you seen the Briants and their dogs?
I've seen them. Everyone likes a good dog, but they're an odd couple.
So I've heard.
Thanks, Stendar, for the chapel here in Coral. A lovely place, and the healers are expert.
How good are these swords? Anyways.
It's a fine chapel, and a fine group of healers as well. Goodbye.
Okay, let's go down and talk to that lady. We talked about her mother. We got some interesting artifacts here.
Opening all over the place?
No doubt.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
I understand.
Here's the thing. Will we be able to find that lady? She seemed to be going this way. It's the Grey Mare.
An honor to serve you. I'm... Goodbye.
Just some sort of inn. Maybe it's cheap. Let's see if that's what it is.
An honor to... I have a room ready if you need it. Oh. Farewell.
Right. It's the same price. That's a very dramatic statue.
Hey.
All right, we're going to wait until morning and see if we can catch that lady again. I'm so disoriented. Okay, here we are. I was like, it was almost like I was in a different town. I guess it's because I haven't gone up this route before. I need to be over here. Oh, there she is.
What's new with you?
They say that slavery has been abolished in Morrowind.
Well, my mother owns... Farewell.
Northern Goods and Trades. Let's,
Hi there.
See what that place is.
I'm not so sure about that Ugrigelin. And people have said there are strange noises coming from his house at all hours.
Strange noises, you say? How very...
Hondatar is the name. Hey, you're the one they call...
Any... Yes? Hey.
Hey.
Take care.
That guy was talking about strange noises. I'm all about those. Let's go find that northern trading post or whatever it was called. That lady's going there. Maybe we can follow her. Ah.
Morning. Hello. Only the finest wares to buy and barter at North. If I don't have what you need, you might try the other coral merchants. Renoir. I've been hearing disturbing tales. Bye.
Dang it. You sure did drum her up. I thought she was gonna be, like, crazy or something. Like, y'all are gonna be a lizard cult. I guess not. Alright. Back on the streets. Maybe this bookshop will have some interesting thing to tell me.
Welcome to Renoir's Books. I'm the owner, Estelle Renoir. Look around. If you don't see what you want, please ask. Everyone's saying there's trouble in Kvatch. The whole town...
Yeah. I don't need to hear that. I've been to Kvatch. I'm actually... Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Hope you didn't see that. Good morning. Maybe we need to turn to a higher power. Ah, that would be a really good shot. Photography was Sir Awesome.
How goes it? I'm the chapel healer, Gurrerin Selvillo. We're glad to see you paying your respects here at the chapel. The worst thing is, no one even knows what happened. People heard the screams, but when they broke down the chapel doors, everyone was already dead. I found some good pauldrons at the armorer.
That's a rumor.
Bye.
Whose dog is this? Bailey and Kazoon? Who's this man?
I'm Otius Loren, primate of Stendar. You stand before God's servant in the house. Have you heard about Kvatch?
So apparently in Anvil, there was an attack in a chapel. That might be a place worth investigating. Seeing what's going on there. What does that door lead to? Shall we head to Anvil? Anvil is quite a ways from here. But I think that it'd be good if we took a trip. We'll travel to Fort Virtue and start our journey from there. So we don't have to retrace our steps so much. Alright, this is the way we need to go. I really want to figure out who killed those priests in Anvil. Anvil's the coastal city, I believe. Well, I can check, can't I? It is. It's on the Gold Coast, so it'll be like a little vacation. What road is this called? The Gold Road? Let's just hope that we don't have too much trouble with bandits. I know there's gonna be some, but just, I don't feel like having one every turn. Not too worried about wolves. You can just outrun them. I guess you could bandits too. Whoa. Ouch. imp is now dead. Whoa. Painted horse, what did you just do? You killed yourself an imp too. That's impressive. Alright, so let's head back towards Anvil. I'm forgetting sidetracked by those imps. What time? I'm being attacked. Where I'm. Something's attempt. More imps. Dang. Dang, there's a lot of them. Just don't hurt me. Obviously, there's an imp problem on the Gold Road. I'm betting that I'm going to have to deal with that. But not right now. More pressing matters are at hand. Ooh. Ooh. What a strike. Hey, there's some imps down there that you need to take care of. Awfully dramatic. I love to take screenshots of this game. And sometimes use them as thumbnails. This right here would be a great one. Although this is Skingrad. This is not Anvil. Which way do we need to go to get the anvil? All right. Looks like a bottle of wine for whatever reason. Do we go this way? No, we go this way.
What?
Okay, never mind.
You too.
It's just so dramatic. This game, it looks so cool. I have to go through Skingrad to get to I'm just passing through. I need to actually go to Skingrad. It's so intimidating here. Oh boy, I can't wait to check this place out. We'll have to come back here, guys. Maybe if I fast travel, my horse will be here.
How goes it?
There we go. What a neat trick. Right, now that we're on the other side of Skingrad, we'll continue our journey. Convenient. Oh. How convenient. Just, nope. Just Nope. Leave me alone, please. Yep, exactly. Well. Mm-hmm. I need to talk to somebody. Somebody was asking me what I was doing. I had to tell him. So sorry about that. All right. Hopefully we will get to Anvil soon. We're about to go near Kvatch. By the way, I have no problem with people fast-forwarding to Anvil. It's just I'd like to kind of ride it out because, to me at least, number one, it's relaxing. But number two, it's neat to kind of ride around, see what's going on. We are getting close. Anvil should be just that way. So thank you guys for bearing with me. Yep, there's the Gold Coast. And if there's the Gold Coast, that means Anvil is down here. Neat. Oh, and there's the Living Gate there, too. And there are highwaymen. Dang, is this the way to get into Anvil? This is quite a long road. Is it just going to go up and then curve down to the left? All right, here we go. We're getting to the end here. It's almost going to be the end of my little recording session. Yet another one. We're going to get into Anvil. Take a nice long nap. Then we'll see what happens next.
May I help you?
Wow, that person was running really fast. Horse, you stay here while I go into Anvil.
Evening.
Anytime now. Hi.
I'm Wilbur, owner and proprietor of the Count's Arms. We make beds and food available to guests. Can I help you?
All right. Let's ask him about the chapel attack.
The prophet speaks true. This is the start of something terrible. I can feel it in my bones.
All right.
You should listen to him preach. He may sound crazy at first, but the longer you listen, the more sense he makes.
Interesting.
There's a wonderful room available. It's the
25 gold? All right.
Excellent. It's up the stairs there and then directly across the hallway. Center room, wonderful view of the city. Sleep well.
This better be an amazing room.
Hello, good sir. Evening.
What's going on with you?
I saw some mud crabs by the water recently.
Wonderful view of the city. Is this what you call a wonderful view of the city? Guys. There's somebody walking around. Look at that. My room's haunted. What else could that mean? Somebody in here?
Hello.
Somebody is in there. All right. That makes more sense. Nice to see you again.
Hello, good sir.
Greetings, Lord.
Everybody's stuck. All right, let's walk around and see if we can find this prophet. I'm betting he's going to be near the church.
Good morning.
Loading area.
Pentalos sent to the Arctus. Let
Let us join as one to fortify this throne, this land, these people, each one. Oh my! To what do I owe this honor? I am but... This is only the beginning. Umaril has returned, as foretold by Pelennel Whitestrake in his dying breath.
Who is Umaril?
Umaril the Unfeathered, the sorcerer king of the aliens, who ruled over this land for long ages before the rise of men. He was cast down by Pelennel Whitestrake, but Umaril's spirit survived, and now he has returned to seek vengeance upon the gods. Do you understand nothing? The blood speaks. I can read the ancient runes if you cannot. As uibala, umarale el nada rakuvar. In the alien tongue, by the eternal power of Umaril, the mortal gods shall be cast down. A curse upon Umaril's ancient foes, and a threat.
So how do we stop Umaril?
Alas, Umaril cannot be stopped. Not without the aid of the gods, not without the Crusaders' relics. Without a champion, the gods are powerless to act. But who among us is worthy to wield the divine Crusaders' weaponry? Nor do I. Oh.
Interesting.
Think on this. What happened here is...
Let's take a look inside the chapel.
Yes. I wouldn't go in there unless you have a strong stomach. We have orders to leave everything just the way it was. It's baffling. Maybe that prophet is right. You too.
All right, let's see. These are definitely runes, like that one guy said. Everything's been thrown around. There's fire and two shrines. Dibella. Seems to have been attacked. Interesting. Is this the temple of Dibella? Let's see. Yep. So it's an attack on each dedicated temple. Alright, my next session I'll have to investigate what's going on. Maybe try and see if I can find those relics and put an end to this supposed conspiracy. Until then, guys.